Right now, one person is in critical condition after being trapped in an overturned vehicle in East Knox County. It happened on Old Rutledge Pike. Rural Metro and Knox County Rescue responded to the call around 6:10 p.m. The driver was taken to UT Medical Center, and Rural Metro urges drivers to be careful on the roads and to not drive distracted.